Stock markets hit fresh closing highs for the second straight day as Sensex settled above 34,000 for the first time ever, and the Nifty also breached the 10,500 level.